between you and I. We intertwine our lives and now I think.